It's really busy. busy, huh? Alright, let's go through here. No! Okay. Oh, is this how it's going to end? No. Naoto used to play... Nano used to play Labrys. Get myself back up and lock the door. Almighty damage. Oh, really? Okay. Almighty damage. Ooh, I like that. Is that an element? Almighty? Oops. Sorry about the mouse. With instant kill subs. Haman Mudo. Wow, so she's pretty good. Ah! He got me! You bastard! He got me. Damn it. He's gonna get a hit on me. Oh, never mind. It's just fire, right? Yeah, it repels ice. Okay. Oh my god, there's nothing I can do. Literally nothing. Other than... guard. Damn it! Well, actually, I'll heal up. How about that? Oh, not the Arama. Meteorama. There we go. There we go. She has some physical skills, if I remember correctly. Good, good. Very nice. Watch what she starts with. Almighty is true damage. Ignores protections. I like that. So that's really good, huh? Interesting. I like that. Can any of them be can Almighty damage be like blocked or nullified like elements can? Or drained or anything like that? Depending on their stats, of course. Can any of that happen? I'm gonna have to guard. And leave it all up to my boy! Nice! Enemy! Shoot. I think I'm gonna have to... Mazionga? Forge! Not good. Okay, how about regular physical damage? Alright, just physical damage. Okay. This isn't good, though. Not good at all. Teddy has nothing either. Mother effer. I can kill one of them. Alright, I killed one of them. Damn it! I'm silent! Shoot, dude. I can only attack like this. Oh, I'm stuck. I don't like that. Alright. Heat wave him. Nice. I'll leave that guy to freaking Teddy. Teddy can do some pretty good damage. Oh, he's silent too. Jesus. Oh! Come on! Come on! Alright, we're good. It's dead. Wonder if it's wind then. Or if it just repels everything. That might be it. Wow! Dierahan! Almost has it. Almost has it. Can he heal up the whole thing? Nice. Let's see. Almighty cannot be blocked at all. So no. How do you miss and rush? It isn't a rush, it's like a series of blows. Cannot be blocked, nulled, or anything. Huh, I just gotta hope it misses. Jesus. It isn't exactly a good thing, considering Almighty has a 90% hit rate. That's sick. That's sick. That means if I do face an enemy that has Almighty attacks, it'll be ugly. It'll be ugly. Is it in here, or is it in another floor? I can't remember. I think it's in another floor. Anywhere you're supposed to go into another floor. Yeah, I think it's the fourth one. Alright, here we go. God, backtracking. Gotta love the backtracking. Well, I think it's over here, actually. Yeah, past this enemy. This way. Okay. Alright, I'll look at the little teddy bear. No! I was trying to get past him! Sweet! I don't even want to deal with this crap. Oh, Shadow Knot does almighty attacks? Jeez, people just... I think, like, people show up when I'm about to face, like, bosses. Because they want me to suffer. God, guys. Alright. Let's go straight. Okay. Alright. Strong presence. Wait a minute. Let me heal up Chia real quick. Sweet. And just the remaining... whatever. Okay. Alright. Open the door and enter! Let's go! Holy shit! Oh god. Oh lordy lord. You look... down. Last resort, power charge, and Herculean strike. Damn. What's last resort? What is that? That sounds really dangerous. Alright, power charge. Let's go, Chie. We got the music going on. We're going in. Alright, recarm. Alright, we're good. Alright, Agadine, let's go, girl! 138, huh? Oh, shoot! Wow, that did a lot of damage, goddamn. Alright, Atakuraya! Let's go! You've lost what you do, you will also kill yourself. Oh man, that's what it is. I think someone else used it on me once. Oh, no wonder it sounded so familiar. So I had one with defense decreasing. Yes, you. Rakunda. Let's go. Alright. Bufula? 170. I'll have... well, that's some damage, actually. Power charge again, huh? See how much Bufudine does. Let's go! Wow, that looks pretty cool, actually. What is the... I have one that repels against weakness. There we go, this. Yes! You! Let me see if I can confuse this guy. Nope, not at all. Nope. Alright, power charge. Oh, she's already power charged. Alright, heat wave. What do we got? 292, that's really good. Alright, let's actually heal up freaking myself. Alright. Sick! Chia and myself, dude. Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's see if we can actually kill him, like, right now. I don't know if we can. Where's my Blades of Fury girl? There you are. Sweet. Blades of Fury? Yeah, I'll do it. Why not? Eh. That didn't do too much. Alright, won't be able to do it here. Agadine. Okay. Stand by. Good. Okay. We're good now. Now take one for the team. And have them do a ton of damage now. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Blades of Fury or Zionga? Let's go Zionga this time. See how much more damage. Wow, that didn't do anything. Heat wave, let's go. It might do last resort. I better kill this thing right now. Shoot! Oh, we're good. It's done. You're done. Blades of Fury. You're done. Oh, heat wave. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Sweet. We got it. Yes. Godon. Once more. Sweet. I did it, girl! Oh, I better heal up everyone, actually. That seems to be importante right now. Meteorama. Might as well do it one more time. Okay, we're good. And this is probably the leader card, yes. Alright, this is what we need. Back to the sixth floor! Back to the sixth floor we go. Oh, God. You slither on by. You slimy bastard. Might want to heal Chie before you fight. Well, I'm not dumb. Unsafe. Dumb. I'm going to heal Chie before any boss fight. Here we go. Don't backseat game me, unsafe. Don't do it. Nothing I hate more. Okay. Here we go. Element zero also turns everyone resistance to neutral. What is this crap? Are you naming moves that she's got? Huh. So she has a stat nullifying move. No! 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 Away. Away you go, friend. Alright. That slime is not my friend, actually. Be gone, demon. Okay. We're good. Before I face Naoto, I might... what I might do is I might actually go get a heal thing from the dog. Actually, yeah, why not? Let's just face people. Huh. Bufula. Oh, yes! Give me that. Cool. Oh, never mind. It returns everyone's resistance to neutral. So it means you can no longer have reflex or resistances. Oh, that's so stupid, actually. Oh, that's so dumb! Ooh, I don't like that. That's stupid. I don't know if I like that. Of course I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Guard it! Shoot! Okay. Mazionga. Done. That's like my favorite one. I have to still test out the other one too. I forget. Oh no, it's not here. It's not here. No. All the way. got this. I got this. There's another enemy over here. I'll beat it. I'll beat its ass. Again? Okay. Alright, here we go. You legit have like a notepad out with all sorts of notes from this game, huh? Jesus. Sweet. Meteorama. Just cause. Reasons. Why not? Okay. Guard. Mazionga. Get him. Jesus. What? Get out of here, bro. Cool. Sweet. Just filled with notes. Damn. Wish I was that dedicated when I was a kid. Let me tell you, if I had a book that I kept since I was a kid for like Kingdom Hearts notes, because that's like the only game I would ever think about, like writing down notes and strategies and such, because I freaking love Kingdom Hearts. I was even thinking about playing it again. No! Get away from me! Oh! It's a trap. Wow. You know what? I'll fight you. Yes, sir. Oh, God. Strong against pretty much everything. Let me actually see. Where is the... Where are you? No. Fuki. Fuck! That's who it is. Sweet. Let's try this out. Not Mahama, let's do Megiddo. Let's go! Damn, that's actually super sick. Eh, whatever, heat wave him. Wow, everyone, huh? Jesus. Everything, huh? Whatever, I'll do it. The most likely a bit resistant to everything, the most likely weak to insta-kills. Interesting, okay, I'll try that out next time. Eh. I'm okay. That was actually a lot of experience, Jesus. Jesus! Alright, here we go. Alright, other way around, it's going straight. What is... What are you doing guarding the door, friend? No! 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 Okay. Okay. This way, please. Are we 54? Level 54? Or are we... Yeah, so we're almost to level 55. Cool. And Naoto is what? Level 60? 60, right? Yeah. So, leader card. That's what I'm talking about. I have an ID. Yeah. Alright, let's take this. What do we got in here? Yes. Iron Charm. Okay. Okay. Oh. Anyways. Sorry. Sorry. In all my travels of, you know, underleveled at boss fights, I finally get to be at least... I get to at least, you know... Be evenly leveled with the boss. Alright. Elegant mother. Elegant mother? Oh! It's a lady on a chair! Oh! Look at that! Look at that! That's kinda sexy. Okay. Definitely. None of you be scared! God, Yukiko, why always you? Oh no! No! Okay. Oh, I forget. Hers is fire. Sorry. No one really has. Paralyzed with fear. No! Oh my god, we're getting destroyed right now. I better heal everyone. Wow, what an attack sequence. Jesus Christ. And the game knows. Let's try Mazionga. If not, we'll do... Of course, you know, whatever. Alright, that did pretty good damage. Heat wave. Oh, wow. But you're still... Yukiko, we need to talk. We need to talk. Priestess. See, I'd be happy. Neutralizes poison. Oh. See, I'd be kind of happy. But, since you ran out on me, girl, I don't even know if I even want this. This thing has no weaknesses. It nullifies fire. This is pretty good. Let's see, Genbu. Fuki. Yeah, we'll get rid of Fuki. Ah. There we go. Samaricarm? She is such a good healing persona. Oh, is she? Healing persona, huh? That doesn't seem like she has any weaknesses. Alright. Sweets. See if we can get to the very bottom level. Okay. More doors. Come on now. Oh wow, that was easy. Damn. Full HP. Full HP revive. Wow, that's a big one. Well, good thing we got that freaking persona. Good thing we got that stupid persona. Oh, Lord. Well, let's put that thing to good use, huh? How about it? Move a dime. Yeah, karma's the bitch, eh, bitch, eh? That's right. That's what I'm talking about. That's right. That's what you get for leaving me, girl. Alright. What do we got? Can my edge side finally be ready? Oh. Well then. Change of plans. Change of plans. Where you at? Get up, girl! Heat wave! You think I'm leaving? I ain't a bitch. I ain't a bitch. I'm staying right here, my feet planted. Revival bead. You're just getting a revival bead, girl. Power charge? Alright, this is my time to shine then. Heat wave. Go, girl! Bufu dying once more. Yes. God damn it, Yukiko. To piss me off now. Heal yourself, girl. Seriously, heal yourself. I ain't healing your ass. Oh, what do we got? I'm in the case? Did something get? I don't even remember. Hey, what's up? Same guy? I'm okay with this. Power charge! Alright, he gets a power charge too, huh? So whoever gets hit by this is gonna die. So, in case it's me... Man, but I want the other one so bad. Okay. Sick! Forgot, my freaking sword is boss! Nice. Bufu dime! BAM! Let's go, bitch! Let's go! BAM! I love how he goes after Yukiko every time, dude. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Sounds good, man. You go eat, bro. 55, nice. So did Teddy. So did freaking Chie. So did Yukiko, I'm guessing. Oh, and reset. Oh no, I don't think Yukiko leveled up yet. Next one. Yeah, we'll open it. Why the hell not? Not him. Oh yeah, I forgot. Freaking Yukiko. Heal yourself, girl. Heal yourself. Alright. Alright, here we go. Stop the intruders. You can sense Naotoku nearby. Just a little more to go. Hang in there. We still haven't gone to the mini boss. Unless that big old red Megazord was the mini boss. In that case, ugh. That was easy peasy, man. What do we got? Oh, we have one of those knights! Huh? Bitch. Hell Knight. Heat Wave and Mudon. Heat Wave, huh? Okay. Oh, then that kind of sucked. Shoot! Attack me! Yeah! Yeah! Get out of here! Yeah, I'll help her in a minute. Teddy can. Now we gotta kill this thing first. Actually, I think I can just kill it right now. Nope! Nah, I will. I don't even know if I want to be honest. I don't even know if I want to do that. It's a gimmick, boss. Oh, I was supposed to screw you over with the last resort. Oh, I see. I'm too good then. I'm too good to be hit by that. Ooh, I want that one dude. This guy. Grimaclaclaclaca. Moon persona. Ooh, this guy looks really good. Repels. Oh, good. Yes, yes. I like this. Oh, this is more of a physical hitter. Poisons all foes. Mamudon. Medium chance of instant kills to all foes. I like this guy. The moon. Which is the other one that I had? Is it 40? No, it's this chick, yeah. Agadyne, huh? Weak to light. Okay. Alright, I like that. Okay. I see another card. Magician Arcana. Yeah, let's see what happens, man. Will it screw me over? Upright. There are no skills that can be changed. Alright then. And then... Ooh, there we go. You got Apt Pupil. What is that? And then you can go, of course. Yes! Level up, girl. Alright, cool. And then, of course, for Dia? Yeah, Dia. Okay, here we go. Banned for showing Rangta's boobs on Twitch. Hey, man. Oh, yeah, sorry, Chie. Chie, I got you. Don't worry, girl. Or Yukiko's got you. Bam! Sorry, it was an accident, bro. It was an accident. I gotta find... It might be lightning, actually. Heat wave! Yeah! Get owned. Get owned! Maragion. Boom! Oh, it's weak to fire. Okay, that's actually good to know. Very good to know. Oh, look at that dragon dude! Yes! He looks mean, dude. Temper. Ooh, Mazionga Matarunda. Yes, I like that. I'm keeping you. I'm gonna name you Fred. Hey, Fred. How are you? I'm gonna name you Fred. Nullifies wind. Gembu. Yes. Oh, that looks badass, dude. Just a little Chinese dragon. Yes. You wanna mind, Teddy? Thank you. Once I get to the last floor, we'll go and pet the poopy. Let's see what's over here before we go. There's probably another enemy over here too. but oh well. Yep, my predictions were on point. Hello, friend. I cometh in peace. By the way, Persona 3 Pro, thank you so much for stopping by. How are you doing? Power Castle. Mind Shard. Bufula and Zionga and Agilao and Garula. Jesus, it's got everything. What does it not have, actually? What does it not have? Zionga. Agilao. Oh no, he's got it, all of them. I shouldn't be using magic at all with Chia now. My turn, please. Give me my turn. Critical rate, huh? Okay. Well, Blades of Fury! What? For real? Alright, so can't do crap. Can't do any physical. It repels. Ugh. Maragi, Agadine. Yeah, I'll just go Maragi. Sweet. I'm okay. Yes, look away. Look away! Got on! Got on! More doors opening. Oh, and another puppy god. All right. Well, you could go. No. Diorama. Bam. Perfect. It's over here. More hallways. Oh, this is gonna be the dead end. Nope. We now advance to the next level. Yes. This might be the last floor or the second to last floor. Oh, it's the last floor. Jesus.